roamed around the country and abroad, producing the new sounds stemming from rock and roll. Artists and entrepreneurs with a few dollars and a lot of faith in their talent rushed into the market. Regional variations developed, and many became smash hits.